code. Okay, let's get into it. So we're gonna go down here. No, we're gonna start the dance party. So we're gonna go all the way to level 13, which we're not on yet. We're just gonna skip this, which I need to move this so I could skip it. I'm sorry, but I need to move myself. Wait, I need to move it again. Wait. Okay. Now I'm good. Okay. So I need to get it right. Okay. So I need to make my age, which I'm 7. I know what everybody doesn't know. So I know. I already did this, so you just set this up, and then you can select the dance. I'm gonna pick Justin Bieber, sorry. Oh my gosh. Yeah, completed puzzle 1. Okay, now let's go to level 2. And we're gonna do this, oh yeah. No, I need to move my head again, sorry. Okay, now we have a new dancer, Moose. So I don't need this. Who made this? I don't need it. Okay, I'm just gonna move it over here. So I actually noticed this. So you actually click on this, and then you unlock new dance moves, and you even unlock new characters on the way. And I'm actually gonna Moose will do the dab, and the cat will do the floss, which is already picked. And now we're gonna start this, and it's gonna be way. Oh, I forgot to. So he'll be at the top left. He'll be at top right. And not top. Yeah, top right. And now let's get straight into it. Number 3, let's go. Oh yeah, we got Ducky, yeah. So now we're going. After 6 measures, the block to the workspace, make a dancer to move after. Okay, so he needs this. He won't clap high. He'll do the Gangnam, you'll see this, it'll be so funny. Okay. You saw how funny Ducky was. Oh yeah. Okay. So we got a robot. Yeah. Okay, so now the robot will Gangnam, which is like the funniest dance move ever. And I don't need you, sorry. So now the next dancer will be Duck, and Duck will. You can't guess this. He will floss. Oh yeah. And then the next dancer is gonna be Moose, and he will dab. And then the next dancer is gonna be Cat, and he is going to double there. Oh, I forgot to set my background effect. So I'm gonna do diamonds, And I love that dude is electronic. So, oh, I forgot to do this. Alright, reset. Sorry. It's literally like a mash in the middle of nowhere, so we actually need to fix this right now. Yeah! Best dance party ever! Oh yeah! That's what I'm talking about! Oh yeah! Ooh, yeah. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. So now we're going to level 5. We did. So, no, not squares and neon. We're doing diamonds and electronic. So, we're actually going to move this. We don't need this. I'm putting this in the trash. And now we're going to use this. And he is going to do unlock new dance moves. So, let's still stick with the Gangnam. Did we? No, we didn't unlock a new one, but that will be the robot. But the Gangnam's like the funniest move ever. Okay, let's stick with the cat. He'll do. I don't really care about the names. He will do the floss. And then we're gonna do the moose. And then he will do the. A dab, and then the duck will do the double down. What was I doing there? Duck, double down. Where's the okay? There's the double down. Diamonds electronic. Let's run. Oh, I always forget something. Top left, top right, and not top, bottom left, oh yeah. Top right, bottom right, no. Oh yeah, oh yeah! Okay. The time let's do this. Let's go to the next stage. That was epic. Now, lead dancer. Oh, backup dancer. No, lead dancer. He will do the Gangnam because that's the funniest one. And leader needs to do it. No. Get out of my way. No. I don't. Dancer. Wait, I think I messed this stage up, so I need to go back to this stage, and then I'll go back to this stage. Oh yeah, now we're actually the lead dancer. Now I made a mistake, so I'm back in here to do this again. So he will do the Gangnam. That's like the best move ever. Oh yeah, the Gangnam duck will be the next one. We got an alien, let's go. Okay, so now he's gonna just do, I'm just gonna do. Previous. Alien, which won't do the previous. He will do the fresh. Okay. So now the next dancer will do his previous. Robot. The robot did the game. So he will do the dab. The moose will do the dab. I have no moose yet, so that's fine. So let's do this. And now this. I already have the cat, so the moose. And then he won't do his previous. He will do the double down. And now we need to set this up, which I always say for last. Okay, so, lead dancer in the center. So you are always like top left, top right, bottom left, bottom right. Oh yeah. Okay. Oh, this guy's doing the fresh. I'm gonna run this again. Okay. So we're about halfway right now. One more. Properties. No, we're not gonna watch this. So I'm moving my face down. Sorry. But I need to move it back up there. Wait. Top corner. Okay. That's good. Oh my. We got a frog! Let's go. He's lead dancer. Backup dancer 2. Backup dancer 1. Okay, let's just throw it. Don't even wanna do anything. Okay. Diamonds, almost electronic. Oh no. You gotta go and get angry at all of me. No, reset. I don't mind. Let's just do it. Yeah, that was like the good one. They were the little fresh. Oh, we forgot to do the lead. So he'll do the boss. Now I'm way more. We're a little more than halfway. I have a couple more. Top dancer, the bottom dancer. Oh yeah. Wait. I break that up. What? Bottom dancer. Hey. Top dancer 2, bottom dancer 1, we got a unicorn, which in the Ghost and Lorator episode 1, I was like, I got a unicorn, so now we're actually going to run this, I forgot to do this, alright, oh my god. talk. You're interrupting me. Stop. Okay, finally got away. Okay. We're almost at 10. We're at 9. So diamonds ice cream. We got a shark. Left shack. And then the right unicorn. I think. Left shark. I don't like to do these. Tint. Yellow. Great unicorn. Lip check. So how much size do you have? 50. Oh, let's do the smallest dance club ever. Left shark. Making size. What if I? Okay. Ice cream electronic. Diamonds. Okay. Let's run. Oh, yeah. I don't want it. Like they just are doing the next dance. So I want it not to do that. I'm gonna make them do double kingdom. Okay, yeah. I didn't know, so we're making a double game now. Oh yeah!
That's like the funniest thing I've ever done. Oh yeah! We need a
ticket. So this is actually pretty awesome. Oh yeah! Okay, it was just. I'm just gonna do everything random. I don't know how, like, diamonds, okay. We got a pineapple. Oh, we got a dog. Gingham, not the dab. Floss. Okay, now wait, what are these? I don't know. Let's just start. I don't know. So the Gingham, the pineapple. Okay, no. Oh yeah. Why is it the pineapple? We fell in love. Well, oh no. Set the. Oh, let's hit the make him. Imagine in the summer. What? That's what we always said. We fell in love. When I met you in the summer. This is bad. To my heartbeat sound. We fell in love. As the leaves turn brown. Oh yeah. So now we're at level level 11. Oh no. Where? So I'm trying to Teddy Perry Fighter. Rebound Justin Bieber, sorry. We're almost done with this. I don't need this. So we'll do the Floss Dance Club. Right, Dancer. Left. Left dance. Scope, no diamonds. And look at that. No, not black and white. Electronic. Not colors. Diamonds. Let's start this Floss Dance Club. Oh, yeah!
Try, but I don't do too well with.
Oh yeah. Okay. We're almost done. Wait, oh Wi-Fi. Okay. So now we're going to level 12. Fireworks. Ducks. Okay, ducks. Circle, wait, what? Boulder inside is great. Grid, Heroa. High level crisscross plus random. So in the circle, make 6. Wait, I can't. Wait. Diamonds. Click it already.
1, 2, 3, up.
Oh, yeah. Okay, now we're going to the final stage. Can't you remember? Yeah, we're gonna create. Okay, move world. What's hype now? I don't know what's hype now.
Come on, turn the radio on, it's riding
up. Oh, that's unused.
Come on,
oh, that's hype, no. So, I don't want hype, no. No, not dancers, colors, diamonds, lift that on. Okay, so dancers, I'll have to leave that too. And I'll need to do the game. He'll do the game now. And then the dancers. A duck. Dancers. disco. Dab. Answer two. Dances. Alien. Okay. So this is awesome. I'm actually looking at my face right now. So if I look right like there, if I look at like that, I'm looking at the computer screen. If I look like that, I look at you guys. So we're gonna be done in a little bit. So we just need to set up this, and then we're almost gonna be done with this. Get the moose. And now he will do the floss. Okay. Have four dancers right now. And we need five more. Because there's not 11 movement spaces. That's why we're leaving at two, because there's only nine, and there's 11 of these peoples. So we're gonna do a shark, and dance. These are all ones. He'll do the double dance and the dances. Cat, he won't be the next dancer. So he'll be a robot. No, dancers. Dang them. Oh, that's a one. Oh no. I messed up. They only do it once. So that's, and then the top one's forever. Oh no. Kinda messed this up. It's fine, so those are all. The answer is floss. The answer is double down. The answer. Fresh. Okay, so I need a couple more. Okay. Not groups, not events. Okay. So I'll apply forever. Okay. So now. No, not random. Dab. So dancer one, dancer two, dancer three, dancer four, five, and dancer six. Dancers. Let's do this. We need a couple more dancers before we start. I need a new dancer right now. So he'll do the zombie. The the zombie. Where's the zombie? And then the fly. Not the cat. I need to move this. Answer one zombie. No, I don't need this. So now we're not gonna get the not in the world. Let's just get our last answer. So now we're gonna use this for the pineapple. And what will be the final dance? Oh no, I forgot about the unicorn. Okay. So now the unicorn will do the, guess what, star. Okay, no. That is audio stud. Okay, stars right here. Okay. Oh, you're all at the top. top. Bottom. Left. Right. Center. Top left. Top right. Bottom left. Bottom right. You can see that there's not more than 9 because the last one's random. So let's just get straight into this. No, I'm gonna do the best one last. Where's Justin Bieber? I need to find Justin Bieber. Justin Bieber, sorry. Let's do this.
You gotta go and get angry at all of my honesty. You know I try, but I don't do too well with apologies. I hope I don't run out of time, cause someone call a referee. Cause I just need one more shot, have forgiveness. I know you know that I made those mistakes maybe once or twice. By once or twice, I mean maybe a couple of hundred times. So let me redeem or redeem on myself tonight. Cause I just need one more shot, second chance. Is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know that I let you down. Is it too late to say sorry now?
Do this. Finish.
Yeah! Finish!
We finished it. Keep dancing or go beyond or create it. Okay, so we literally got the certificate. We're just gonna end the video right here. We're not gonna go over there today. So, bye! Hit the subscribe button. Hit the bell. Make sure you get notifications. You're super.